And welcome back. So where are we and what is your name?
I am Certified Cannabis Chef Collins. We are right down in Fort Worth, Texas. This is a beautiful, beautiful day. We're at the MJ March and Freedom Festival. This is phenomenal.
What brings you out here today? What brings you here today?
Wow, wow. It's so great that you would ask me this question. Yes. Look at this and look at this. Ooh. I'm a certified cannabis chef again here outside of Dallas, Texas. The great thing is I do premium edibles that are phenomenal. We also bring to the table your cannabis culinary cuisine fine dining events. Hello, somebody. Ooh, so even when you're talking about infusing your food each level, dosing it appropriately, I bring some good flair. I'm cooking with terpenes.
Okay.
I do your balsamic reductions. I'm cooking with your rosin. I use your wax, I use your shatter, I use your hash. So we got all that infused in every single course. We do the damn thing. Yes, Certified Cannabis Chef Collins. I bring flavor to your palate that just blows your mind with cannabis, and I elevate you to the next level through your endocannabinoid system. So this plant medicine is phenomenal. I do premium edibles also that are health-driven. You're sugar-free, you're dairy-free, Ooh. You're nut-free, Ooh. You're allergen-free, Ooh. That part. We put those, and we're going to have those available in 7,233 dispensaries across Texas. How about that?
Talk to them.
The edibles industry is a $39.7 billion industry.
Ooh.
We as brown people need to get on board. Join me, Certified Cannabis Chef Collins.